I didn't know that my iPad's time is about 20 minutes off of the real time. The real time was showing 5:16 a.m. and it was 5:34 on my iPad, which is not right. Is the real time seemingly off by 20 minutes? What happened to it? I don't know why they would do this, and it needs to be corrected.